your scan shows.
Glad to be a part of the team.
What did you need? Back to it then.
Hey, how's it going?
Will we be stopping for food? I would not mind trying something, and there are plenty of options. Nothing else, Constellation does have excellent lodging.
Krix's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna start doing some scans. Like, right now.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on the tail. An entire building generating a signature just like the artifact.
Vladimir, look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it? Come on, let's see what that place did to you. That's why I missed your little welcome party. Got caught up plotting all the data the eye can give us. Wouldn't mind the helper's hand, though. Could speed the process along. Up-to-date planetary scans would help filter all the data I have to sift through. Maybe help to find the anomalous bits. And Constellation can slide a credit or two your way. All part of the mission of charting the stars, right? Truth's bells ringing soundly for us all there. Well, offer's open anyway. And the darkness gets lit just a candle more. Ever run the scholars on the Centaurus Proclamation? The original treaty that gave every human the right to colonize the stars? Stolen by some fool's joke of a crimson fleet rook looking to trade names to captain. Sight to see pinned above my chair, like the whole settled systems was mine for the taking. Time dances its years forward, and I'd retired. That's when our own Sarah Morgan walks into the tale. Fire in her eyes and her head full of intel I thought I had spent the labor's efforts burying. Of course, I didn't have the Centaurus Proclamation just lounging in my pockets. Belonged to the ship and her new captain in the fleet I had left behind. Tipped your ear long enough, but the short line of it, Sarah and I returned the treaty to the rightful owners. And I decided to hang around, lend an old pirate's wisdom to the mission. I make the visit when they need me. Don't mind the loner's life most days, and the eye is important work. But I should make the trip more often. Can't let Walter be the only one tending bar there too long. Everyone will forget what a good drink tastes like. Draw the words another time, then.
I have to say, I'm impressed. You've adjusted to this whole endeavor better than I would have expected. Not that that's any sort of assumption about you, of course. There's just, well, this is all a lot to take in. We probably should have spoken before now, but I didn't want to get in the way. I'm Noelle. It's really nice to meet you. And thank you for bringing the artifact to us. Stay safe, okay?
Need to see what happened to you for myself. Raise the thoughts with you later. Give us a show. Back to the raid shifts and gravity's pull.
Is something amiss?
Ah, yes, we are done. Hello. Is that it then?
Come on. Let's see what the...
Let's deal.
Thank you.
Everyone saw that, right?
Like a literal gift from the heavens.
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no old shipwise for this one. Going to just call Weird, Weird. So we have artifacts, a temple, and this power, all connected.
But we do not understand the connections. We need additional information.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts we found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time. Not all at once. You'll need to take the home voyage after you found each one. Should hopefully have more potentials for you then. Don't think it's just fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, this power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. Plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding planet anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.
If you have a moment, I have something I'd like to discuss.
Can we talk?
I must confess, the hum of a grav drive makes me feel alive.
We've always considered ourselves explorers, but this really is uncharted territory, isn't it?